Well, guys, ladies and gentlemen, this is my video on sign making. Just a quick reference of what you need. Right? Big ruler. Hey, blade to sharpen your pencils. A couple of little chainsaws, grinders, a router, sanders. I use a draw knife. My sandpaper. And then my stacks of wood. So, well, what a beautiful day. Gorgeous day. Anyways, just give you a quick shot around. Sun just going through the trees. Anyways, this is my little setup. Any guy can have it for a very affordable. It's just a hobby. It's what I love to do. Here's my boards I just cut off the mill. Right, this is what I make my signs from. Right. This is my scrap pile. All my slabs I use for firewood. The other videos I'll show you how I do my cement stoves for barbecuing and all sorts of boiling. Just pretty cool outdoor ovens. Building an outdoor kitchen that I'll put it all into. Here's my little sawmill. Right. Does a really good job for a very affordable price. I have it on a trailer. Purchased it in several different pieces, right, over the years. The sawmill itself, I got it when they first come out, so it's got to be close to 8 years old. And then I added an extension. And then I added axles. So I can move it around easy, right? So that's my little sawmill. Well, good day, everybody. Another day, make some more signs. Anyways, I'm gonna start off with this one here. It's a big old rough cut. It's been lying around in the yard. It's been hit up with power saws and whatever. It's just scrap wood, right? So what I gotta do is I gotta make a sign out of this. I'm making a rustic sign. So follow along. Okay, so first off, we got to make the ends here. We cut this off, cut that off, and then peel the bark.
Thank you.
Okay, so we got the ends all textured. They're all just however, right? Just roughed up, right? Now, get some paint on her, burn her up. Thank you. Howdy. Nice little rustic sign for the yard. Put whatever finish on a person wants. Me, I just use a finish for exterior.